The 18-year-old charged in the sledgehammer deaths of a New Franklin couple has now pleaded not guilty by reason of insanity. Sean Ford's attorneys told a judge that Ford has a history of mental health care and treatment. Ford faces capital murder charges in the deaths of Jeffrey and Margaret Schobert and an earlier assault on the couple's teenage daughter.